Welcome back to the Silver Howler. If you're new, please subscribe to the channel and click the notification bell icon to be alerted when a new video or videos come out. Also, there is a giveaway of several Niffler teddy bears from Fantastic Beasts, and it will be ending on December 20th. All you need to do is subscribe, like the video, leave a comment below, and share the video with other people, and you can win one of these just in time for Christmas. We all, or many of us, enjoy eating mushrooms, especially when they are ingredients in a nice meal like omelets, casseroles, soups, etc. But they aren't super cheap, especially the fungi that aren't your common portobello mushrooms. Here is a list of 5 mushrooms that are very distinct from the rest that are edible. Warning, this is a guide video, eat at your own risk. Also, if you do eat them, cook them first so that your body can digest them. If they aren't cooked, or if most of them aren't cooked, your body will have trouble digesting them and getting the nutrients out of the fungi. And some you do need to cook for there to be no digestive problems. Number 1, the lion's mane mushroom. The lion's mane mushroom is located in the northwest and mid-east of the United States and in China, India, Japan, and Korea. They are well known to be able to help the brain and quicken the regeneration of nerves from severe traumas throughout the body. You can tell them apart from other mushrooms because of their very distinct look. There are no other fungi that look like them except for other subspecies, which are edible as well. They also have a lobster-like taste. Number 2, the shiitake mushroom. These mushrooms are located in Southeast Asia and grow in warm, moist climates, especially moist. They are usually found growing on dead decaying chestnuts, oak, maple, beech, sweet gum, poplar, hombeam, ironwood, mulberry, and chicopin trees. There are no other mushrooms that look like this, but be careful either way. They have many health benefits as well. Number 3, the oyster mushroom. If you want a common mushroom that grows in your backyard, then oyster mushrooms are one of those. They are located throughout the northeast temperate zone and taste amazing. There are many different types and colors of this fungi, and have been said that they have cancer-fighting properties. If you are a person who wants to grow mushrooms, especially these, take a look at the video that I have on oyster mushrooms in the description down below or at the end of the video. These are an easy mushroom to grow when it comes to fungus. Number 4, puffballs. What is a puffball, you may ask? Well, they are little mushroom balls, or they can be big balls as well. When they are ripe, they puff spores into the air like how it would be when you squeeze a cheap ball that's filled with air and the air comes out, kind of like in the kids section at stores. They are best to be eaten before they start turning to a yellowish to brown color. You can make sure by cutting the fungus in half to find out if it has no stem. Puffballs have just straight white flesh. They are very good. I used to have some in my backyard. There is one that may look similar, and they are called earth balls, and they're poisonous. Earth balls are hard, and when you cut them open, there's a brown inside of them, so it's pretty easy to tell the difference. Because the puffballs are soft and are not very difficult to tear open and tear in half, but cutting with a knife is recommended so you don't damage your food. Number 5, the turkey tail mushroom. The turkey tail is a hard fungus that is not necessarily edible due to its hard texture, but it can be when ground into powder. It can be eaten raw, but may not be a pleasant taste. It has many medicinal uses, especially in Asia. They are fairly easy to identify, but make sure because there are some lookalikes. They are commonly used as a natural agent to fight different forms of cancer. It is a great fungus to have around, and is native to most of the world. Check a trusted site, book, or mycologist to make sure it is the right fungus. These are just 5 easy-to-identify mushrooms from around the world. Tell me if you found any of these in your backyard or on a trip and traveling outdoors. I look forward to reading your comments below, and I wish for everything to be well. May nature always be on your side, and have a great day!